Soul and Trooper versus Mola and JC. Basically a rematch. There's not a whole lot of variation between Tiger and Trooper. I personally believe that Trooper overall is a better player than Tiger. Even though certain statistics might beg to differ. Trooper does not always play serious. Whereas you can expect pretty consistent performance out of Tiger. Mola's got the fast war, going for the early scout. Like he's gonna go for the three harvester, quick APC with virtually no infantry. Will he allow his ally to be bucked? Everybody's open. Questionable artillery. Double Tongues could have been another refinery of more infantry, giving you an additional harvester. But here we are. So we have somewhat of a stalemate on the bottoms. Slight victory to bottom right. No APC in sight. Teching, bottom right bunking, top right going for a disruptor. Basically a 5 ref APC. Disruptor out. Somehow that Viceroid is glitched. Sold that. Don't land it in range of the RPG. How's that? I'm taking heavy fire. Unfortunate engineer timing. Let that be an example of why every second counts, because if he had gotten there 1 second earlier, that engineer would not have been out in time to save his refinery. So anybody who's arguing that certain time management things are not relevant, you suck. not accusing bottom left of that because I wasn't even watching it, but just for reference. Bottom right's got 5 harvesters going for an MK. Lots of titans. Bottom left, 5 harvesters. Looks pretty equal on titans. And it's getting more disruptors. Holy shit, that ghost got cucked on that cliff. Are we actually gonna see a ghost stalker and APC attack? Surprisingly difficult to stop that as Nod, especially on higher resolution, because targeting that infantry is pretty challenging. Nice. Money ref destroyed. Full blow. Forcing the cell in the war factory. See if Mola gets KO'd here.
I'm taking heavy fire.
Nice one. Fucker's really good at doing that. It's annoying. It's getting big. Bottom left and top right are not too distant in Foxville from each other. Say Mulla is behind in comparison to Barnard. But that's to be expected when the map is severely unbalanced. I think Mola money cheats sometimes. But I think he's just super conservative. Titans. It got lucky there. What the fuck is with the hard bombs, people? Collect fucking Tiberium with it and build. Oh, you killed your own shit. Oh, you got KO'd. Say Mola pulls off another miracle. JC is playing quite well, I would say, in a lot of ways. I wonder how active he's been recently. I've certainly seen him play significantly worse over the last year or two, but he does have a history of being a quite solid player, I would say. So it doesn't surprise me that he plays well. Send some titans over. Don't know what you're looking at. So top right elects to fucking MCV to the middle. Nevertheless, full 2 burst 1. And you have no money. See, there's no threats on the map at the moment, so you don't need a fucking SAM site. Go down. Laser refinery. Spread your titans out. Trooper was bottom right this whole game. Should have known because of the walls, though. Why'd you build a refinery there? Why don't you just build a 2 more silos, so we can do the refinery here. This makes me happy. This is what I like. When I see this happening, it just, gives me a warm feeling. Soul goes down. Titan Zerg to the mid. Attack the Titans. For sure, target the Titans. Here, my bro, build to the middle. There's no Tiberium left, so why would you place another refinery here? You should just sell this bullshit and go to the middle. shit like this is why these stats are lower than tires. But just the fact that you can almost be successful doing shit like that is why I think he's better overall. Because it takes an extreme amount of skill to be able to pull off unorthodox garbage and have any semblance of success. Send your titans out, Mr. Christ. Tick tanks will protect you. So late in the game, and Mola still has half of his expand patch left. Probably use 3 or 4 hard bombs. Got it from a mile away at that. Ignore.
Missile launch detected.
Typical trooper doesn't want to surrender. Trooper might be my least favorite player to spectate just because he does this consistently. GG, 12 minute game, lasted 20 minutes. Let's see if we can get a rematch. shot. Rematch possibility. Random teams. Mullah, Trooper, JC, and the Sun. Just sleep through the first 2 minutes of this one. Who should I idle over? Trooper top left, Mullah bottom left, Sol bottom right, JC top right. I'll let everybody study Trooper's top left build order. Somehow top left lost his barracks. 5 ref on main patch, never agree with that. Bottom left missing a war factory. What the fuck? Say goodbye to 10% of your infantry health. Same to you. Questionable. Titan's out. Disruptor. Oof. What? No! No! What the fuck, man? I was rooting for the right side. Cover by top right. I think. Should probably leave those down there though. Target the Titans, brother. JC gives up after the disruptor fail. Huh. Well, that might have been the worst spectated game ever, since I missed virtually every single bit of action. But you're gonna watch it, and you're gonna like it. Said you had to go. Lies. Looks like this could take a minute to get a new game, so the end.